Hi everyone, it's Brad. Today we're taking a look at the issue where you've received an email or someone has mentioned to you that the email that you've sent through OWA Outlook on the web, where it comes up in kind of a cursive script or cursive font. Well, here's the reason. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you what it looks like. So here we have this, I'm going to send this out. And when I send it, I'm then going to show you what it looks like and then how to solve that problem. Okay, so I actually just received this email I just sent, and you can see that it's showing up in kind of a cursive script. So here's how you can fix it. Okay, so in the upper right, we're in OWA. We're going to select the settings gear. Then we're going to scroll all the way down to View Outlook, All Outlook Settings. And then on the left-hand side, you can see Compose and Reply. Scroll down a little bit here, and what we're going to do is we're going to take out Comic Sans, and let's just change it to Century Gothic or something like that. Then, of course, you could go ahead through and change the size and so on and so forth. But if you go ahead and save that and then send your email out, you'll see that it has been corrected. And I'll show you that as well. Okay, so change the font style. I'm going to go ahead, paste the same thing, send it, and then I'll show you what it looks like from a screenshot from my phone. Okay, so here's a screenshot, and you can see no cursive. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.